father right well. It is a living well. It's got a scientific name, the Balaena glacialis. It can grow up to 59 feet. That's about 15 elephants. It's got paddle-like flippers and wide triangular flukes. The whale has whale eyes, so it might look orange or pink. It has two blowholes, and when it exhales, it produces a V-shaped spout that can go up to 5 meters. In the North Atlantic. In summer it goes to Cape Cod, where it feeds until the winter. And it has Florida to reproduce. Scientists can tell apart the whales by the whale eyes on them. It has no dorsal fin, also distinct white and yellow callosities. The right whale eats plankton and sometimes krill. It eats by skimming, by swimming through swarm of prey. And it opens its mouth with its head slightly above water. Though it can eat about 2,600 pounds in 24 hours. Is birth in Florida. A baby whale is called a calf, and a female gives birth to a calf every 3 to 5 years. With little information about communication, we know right whales make us call that sounds like a call, which is a low frequency. There's only 490 right whales left. That's kinda sad. It's because whale hunters used to kill them, because they were so slow. That's the name.